Welcome to Movie Nightcap, friends drinking beer, talking movies. I'm your host, Nathan Fisher, and we're kicking off Volume 3 of the Reserve Collection here today. I'm joined, as always, by...
Jill Tighe.
And...
Abe Saffer.
And once again...
Josh Greenberg.
All right. Woo-hoo. And as you know, for anyone who's listened to the previous collections, we always start off with a special beer tasting episode led by our very favorite brewmaster, Josh Greenberg. So we're doing a little bit of a different spin on the formula today. So Josh, why don't I let you describe to the folks how we're setting up today's proceedings.
So there's four of us and we each chose two beers. I think the goal was for you guys to try and impress me, which is virtually impossible, so good luck.
And it kind of devolved into us all picking porters and stouts that are barrel-aged.
Yeah, which are really high in alcohol.
I picked all IPAs. You're not a big IPA fan?
Not a fan.
Well, we chose nitros, Abe, so...
Fuck all you. I'm pretty sure the average ABV for our beers is 98%.
Easily.
It's 9, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we're 9%.
I actually put mine back and chose two smaller beers because of that. I don't know what this one is.
Yeah.
So what are we drinking right now?
Josh being the responsible adult.
Right. Yeah. Someone had to.
That's true.
Yeah, right. So what are we drinking? What's the first beer that we have?
This is called Classic Saison by a brewery called Blackberry Farm from Walland, Tennessee.
Wow. And did you pick, is this one of yours, Joshua?
Yeah, this is the one I picked.
Is this one of yours, Josh's?
Joshua. I heard Joshua. I was like, Joshua.
Yes, I chose this one because it was a little lighter style. And presumably, 6.3 ABV. So.
I mean, that's our basement.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be this tall to ride the road.
That is the smallest beer we will be drinking today.
Wow. Mm.
Wow.
And by smallest, lowest alcohol, because all the beers we got were big.
Yep. Yeah.
So 6.3 is higher than your average beer.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And it's the smallest one we're having today. So.
Mm. Hooray.
Yeah.
If we make sense by the end of this podcast, it's pure luck.
Yep. I'll read the back because it describes a Saison fairly well. This is a medium-bodied Saison. It pours with a voluminous head and releases bright notes of lemon and a crisp, spicy hop aroma. Finishes clean and dry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's accurate. Voluminous head was my nickname in college. Sorry.
It's okay.
I'm trying to think if that makes sense.
No. No, it doesn't.
Okay.
But it's still pretty funny.
It is. It's good.
I'm still trying to figure out
if it's true or not.
Yeah.
The nickname. I have no idea.
No.
Not? No. No.
Definitely not.
I finished clean and dry.
No,
I don't. No. Actually, anyway,
I don't want to know any of that.
That's what she's saying no to.
But I wanted to know the volume of head. Yeah, no, we're even now.
This is it's very nice.
It's
very
good.
It is.
I'm a big fan.
I like a Saison, and this is good.
It's like
it does
very
finish
simple.
A little bitter.
Okay, yeah.
I was actually going to say I like how there seems to be a more dynamic flavor to me than some of the other Saisons. Like that. I associate Saisons with a raisin kind of flavor.
Mm. Raisin.
Once you get there, I feel like there's no escaping it.
Because raisins are hell?
Yes.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Raisins are grapes that lied.
Yeah. that's one way to...
Raisin, huh?
That's pretty accurate.
Raisin?
Yeah. But anyway, I like this one. It's got some floral notes. I think coriander, maybe some coriander.
Coriander.
I don't think coriander is a thing.
I think Saison is traditionally a open fermented Belgian beer. Mm-hmm. So it has a wheat base, but I think traditionally they were made just by...
It's got to go somewhere, right?
Yeah. I think they were traditionally made by...
Talk about voluminous head.
Doing an open fermentation and letting wild yeast do your ferment, which is why you get sort of a little funkiness in there. Mm.
Wow, yeast was my nickname in high school.
That's vile.
I hope this continues through the whole episode and they get worse and worse.
Yeah, it's going to happen.
You might just get your wish.
Opening festering sore of herpes. I don't know.
Leo DiCaprio was my nickname in high school.
Just gets better.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.